Tesla has developed a tool to assist in job site transportation, mounting, and removal of Powerwall. This is Powerwall Dolly. Powerwall Dolly is custom designed with the installer in mind. To properly use Powerwall Dolly, it is important to be familiar with the main components. Two lifting handles are attached to the back of the dolly. These handles are removed from the dolly and secured to Powerwall 3. A locking plate secures Powerwall to the dolly with the lifting handles. Powerwall Dolly also features a lifting platform that is drill-driven to easily raise Powerwall for mounting. The dolly includes a handbrake for extra control over Powerwall when moving it to the install location. Before using Powerwall Dolly for the first time, some initial setup is required. Installers will need a battery-operated drill with a specified socket. Equip the socket into the drill. The settings on the drill will need to be adjusted as follows. The clutch should be set to one level below the maximum setting, and the gear is set to the lowest option. Secure the drill and socket over the lifting screw, and secure the drill to Powerwall Dolly with the included strap. Please note, failure to secure the drill may result in injury. Operate the drill in forward to raise the lifting platform and use the reverse setting to lower it. Proceed to removing the lifting handles from the frame of the dolly. Please note that these are two differently shaped handles. The angled handle is secured to these holes. The rounded handle is secured to these holes within Powerwall 3. Work with a partner to lift Powerwall Dolly and place it above Powerwall 3 while it is still in the box. Lift the locking plate to position over the lifting handles and release the plate to lock it in. Verify that the locking plate has engaged with both the upper and lower handles on Powerwall 3. With a partner, carefully lift both Powerwall 3 and the bottom tray of the packaging. Engage the brake before the wheels contact the ground to keep the dolly from rolling. Set the packaging aside and return the empty packaging to Tesla. When transporting Powerwall 3 with the dolly, keep the lifting platform at the lowest level. Keep a hand on the brake while maneuvering Powerwall Dolly. Use the brake to control the dolly when moving. Bring Powerwall 3 to the mounting location and gently position it against the wall. Engage the brake and slightly tilt the dolly backward. Use the drill to begin raising the lifting platform. Please note, observe the arrows on the lift to avoid exceeding the dolly's maximum lifting height. Use a partner to verify alignment of Powerwall 3 and the mounting bracket. When the cleat is just above the mounting bracket, tilt the dolly toward the wall. Use the drill to lower Powerwall 3 onto the wall bracket. Ensure that all four cleats are fully seated onto the mounting bracket. Do not continue to lower the dolly once Powerwall 3 is engaged on the bracket. This may cause damage to the dolly. Pull up on the locking plate to disengage the dolly from Powerwall 3. Lift the dolly and pull it away from Powerwall. Lower the lifting platform down to the ground. Remove both handles from Powerwall 3 and reattach them to the dolly. For further information and details, refer to the Powerwall 3 installation manual and the Powerwall Dolly data sheet.